done my shoulder and I hadn't heard he was coming in. And I remember just walking in the canteen and I like, seen him and he's just like, oh no. What are you doing here? It's Joe Hart doing here.
No, you genuinely didn't know.
I was like, oh, has he come for the day? Like, what is he? Come to shoulder surgery, you know, you can't do a lot, do you know what I mean? So I just like one of the days I was in, I was like, oh, what's he doing here? I knew we were gonna sign someone, do you know what I mean? I was quite expecting like
Joe Hart to walk 70 in, England 70, caps or whatever, yeah.
I'm staring down the barrel like 5-6 months out injured anyway. So.